Good morning, everybody, and welcome to a new month of August. I said that right, new month of August. Monday, your fantastic Monday, August the 1st, 2022. July has gone and August has arrived. Hope everyone had a wonderful month of July and looking forward to another month. A better month of August. As you know, on the 3rd, we have episode 800. But today is episode 798. 798, part 1. Your Days of Praise passage for Monday, August the 1st. We are going to be learning about all things well. Excuse me. And we're going to be beginning with Mark 7:37 from Chaz Morris. C-H-A-S, Chaz, M-O-R-S-E, Morris. Not the Morris we've been accustomed to, but a different Morris. The one we're accustomed to is M-O-R-R-I-S. This one is M-O-R-S-E. M-O-U-S-E. That's what it makes me think about when I say that, when I spell it. But smash the like button if you're excited about a whole new month. See what August will have in store. Kids go back. School starts back in about another week and a half, and I know some kids will dread it. Other kids are excited to go back, especially ones going to new schools. They might be dreading a little bit, but they're excited about going to a new school. So you've got the ones that were like fifth grade going to sixth grade, eighth grade going to ninth grade. So, you have different, you're changing from one kind of school to the next tier. So you're going from elementary to middle or middle to high. So, it's a new adventure coming up. So, but I pray that all kids, teachers, parents will all have a better year this year, and the kids will learn. And the ones changing schools will have fun. That's all I can say. I still wish I was still in school, but I still miss those times I was in high school. I just enjoyed my high school years. Don't ask me to explain it. It just was. It was just the best years of my life. I was so involved with a lot of things. It was fun. Not all the things I wanted to be involved with, but I had fellow students, teachers, and everything keeping me involved in my studies. So, but subscribe if you're new, turn on notifications, share the video and channel with your family and friends. Help me reach a reasonable, which probably will not happen. So let's try to get to a 15 by Wednesday, which is 2 days away. And we'll be at 15 when I hit 800 on Wednesday. But also help me reach the 100 subscriber mark by the end of the summer on calendar-wise, so the middle of September. If you do that for me, I will greatly appreciate each and every one that helps me get there. So without further ado, let's start the month of August off right. Let's learn about all things well. Chaz Morris with today's passage. We're beginning with Mark 7:37. It says, and the crowds were beyond measure astonished, saying he had done all things well. Simple and sure and simple. So at one point in Jesus' earthly ministry, great multitudes came unto him, and he healed the physical maladies of those who were lame, blind, dumb, maimed, and many others. Matthew 15:30. So in Mark 7:31-37, it illustrates the healing of the hearing impaired man. Verses 33 and 34 are packed with verbs underscoring the precision of the master surgeon. He took him aside, put his fingers in his ears, spit and touched his tongue, then looking up to heaven, Jesus commanded, "Be opened." Immediately the man's ears heard and his mouth spoke plainly. Verse 35. A healing that was complete, unlike Huckster, H-U-C-K-S-T-E-R, Huckster healing practices that only alleviate pain temporarily. And the people present were beyond all measure hyperparesos, which is a forceful adverb used only here in the New Testament. Astonished, or exceptlesanto. And the one E has a little mark above it. That hyperparesos has the O with a mark above it. So if I'm doing, you know, typing on the computer, I have a way of bringing up the letters with those marks, and I'll be able to put it in there so you can see it. I'll be able to put it in the tags or whatever so you can see the word. For that, astonished or struck with amazement. So notice the crowd's commentary reacting to the many miracles that they have seen Jesus perform. He hath done all things well. Kalos, with the mark above the O, are good. Their declaration echoes God's words at the beginning of creation. Genesis 1:31 states, God saw everything that he had made, and behold, it was very good. So not only did God see his creative work as good, but the people in Mark 7 saw Christ's miraculous work in the same way. Ooh. So how amazed are you with the Creator God, the Lord Christ, the Lord Jesus Christ, excuse me? Do you believe he spoke his creation into existence in 6 days, as Genesis 1 records? Are you amazed that he has done all things well as our Creator, Sustainer, Redeemer, and Savior, including his saving work of the propitiation on the cross? So, one last question. Is he your Lord and Savior? That's a great question. If you are all those things, is he your Lord and Savior? If you can say yes to all those things, then you did good. Then you're a good, faithful servant. Coming up tomorrow in your first terrific Tuesday of August, we're going to be talking about episode 799, part 1, In Heavenly Places, beginning with Ephesians 1:20, and we're back to Henry M. Morse. We're back to the other Morse. So, stay tuned to that. I'll get to that in just a few minutes, but you'll see that tomorrow. Because I'm going to record Mondays and Tuesdays together while I'm sitting here. So. But coming up at 1 o'clock today, your fantastic Monday, August the 1st, 2022, Days of Praise, our Daily Bread passage. We're going to be learning about being in this together from Tim Gustafson, derived from 2 Timothy 4:9 through 22. So stay tuned for that. I'll get to that in just a few minutes, but you'll see that after one today. So with that said, I love you. I appreciate you. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Keep on keeping on and trusting God, and He'll keep you safe in all you say and do in 2022 and beyond. And until later, peace out, everybody. So long, farewell, come back later after one, and we'll be in this together. Sounds like a good one. So, with that said, God bless everyone, and I'll see you later. Goodbye.